It's still McKendree basketball. Spinning in is Madison Hart. Got it to inside. Go. Alexander with it now. Throws it in. Nice move down the paint for Shannon. Take it all the way to the baseline. Lost the ball. Got it back to McGinnis, though. Long two-pointer. Anjanae Walsh able to break through the press. She'll take it the length of the floor.
Works its way into Ellie Pushek,
and Sheberg will launch for three. Got it! Now here come the Bearcats. Pushek to jumper from the left corner is good. She puts it up, and Ellie Pushek.